blocks. Hello and welcome to our live stream on PTV terminal blocks. For this live stream, I've got our terminal block expert Gordon Busch here today to give us an insight into the topic. Hi Gordon.
Hi Jenny.
So, you brought PTV terminal blocks.
Yes. Yes.
Can you describe this product in one sentence?
Okay, well, I will try. PTV is, of course, it's a brand new product. It's new, especially for this exhibition here. And it's new and really unique on the market. So I think it's very hard to describe it only in one sentence. But to keep it short and simple, I would say PTV is a new innovative push-in technology for fast and efficient cabinet wiring. That's it.
Okay. And compared to other push-in technologies, what's the main feature of PTV terminals?
Yes. You know, of course, we have PT push-in technologies already for more than 10 years on the market. And I think even when PTV is now a complete new technology, all the benefits we have with PT, it's our standard terminal block in the last years, like we have with this fast installation, this direct plugging without any tool, the modularity, the fail-safe characteristics and so on, are also valid, of course, for the new ones. That means also for PTV.
Okay.
The difference on the cherry on the cake, you can say, that is really that PTV has now a different wiring direction because PTV has got the side entry for the cables.
Ah, okay. Yeah, yeah, I see this here.
So that means many customers prefer to have a side entry for the wiring because then they have the complete view on the connection points, on the accessories, on the wiring and so on and so on without that you have the cables here on top.
Yeah.
So that means we have now a kind of leading technology, leading push-in technology. We can cover now with our technology both wiring directions from the side or even from the top and can follow all the different customer needs, what they prefer.
Yeah, that's pretty good solution. So if you're thinking about some main branches or applications where PTV is needed, is there something where this terminal block is especially good for?
In general, not, because PTV is a really a universal product, like also our screw terminal blocks, like push-in, like ST terminal blocks and so on. So that means you can use PT and PTV, of course, in nearly all different applications, beginning from the machine building industry up to the process or to the energy sector.
Okay.
There is one special application, we call it retrofit. Retrofit means that you exchange the wiring in existing installations instead of building up them completely new. That is a big, big benefit for the operators because it saves a lot of cost and also a lot of time. And especially for these retrofit projects, PTV could offer a very, very interesting solution because it's very easy to change the terminal blocks, which are in retrofit in most cases screw terminal blocks, and you can replace them with our new PTV terminal blocks because the design follows of PTV follows really exactly the design of a screw terminal block.
This one.
Yeah, and this is the PTV.
Yeah. Yeah.
So that means with PTV it is really possible also in this retrofit project that you can replace the outdated technology and can replace with modern technology and in that case with PTV.
Yeah. It does not seem to make a lot of effort to replace this.
Yes.
This is really good.
Yes.
Okay. Well, but if we take a look at Phoenix Contact in general, so you are doing terminal blocks for decades and terminal blocks is something that Phoenix Contact is really famous for.
Yes.
How come that you still develop new technologies and why do you develop them?
Yes. So you are totally right. So that means our portfolio of terminal blocks is really, really huge and large. And also we have several different technologies already on the market. So the question is really interesting for that. But to be honest, Phoenix Contact is from history, is pioneer in technologies and also innovator. We have always very, very good and interesting new technologies. We are going with the market, with the trends. And yeah, PTV and also the other technologies, the big portfolio is really, really necessary to offer really the customers a specific solution. We have really our eyes and our ears outside at the customers, at the market, and try to understand also the customer needs. Even in the world of electromechanical parts, the market is really, really still so dynamic that always new technologies are needed, even for the field of terminal block business. So that means also in the future, you can expect a lot of different new technologies and new products from our side. We are the specialist for connection technologies, and that's one point Phoenix Contact also stands for. And so look forward also in the next years, we will offer a lot of these terminal block things.
I think we are looking forward for this.
Yes.
So thank you, Gordon, for giving us such an interesting insight in the topic of terminal blocks. And if you are interested in getting more information about PTV terminal blocks or our terminal blocks in general, visit us at Hannover Messe till Friday in Hall 9. Check out phoenixcontact.com. And of course, do not miss our upcoming live streams about our highlight products for 2019. Thank you for watching.